everyone, I'm Sylvia Wakana and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be making sushi rice, one of the most requested recipes. While there's not a lot of ingredients involved, I'll be showing you a couple of techniques to help you make the best sushi rice at home. Also, I want to say a big thank you to today's sponsor, JFC. And make sure to hit that subscribe button and like this video if you want to learn more about Japanese food. So let's talk a little more about the ingredients. Obviously, the biggest one is rice. You want to use a Japanese short grain or medium grain rice. For nigiri sushi, I like to use short grain rice, but today I'm going to be making a chirashi bowl, so I'm going to be using Nishiki's medium grain rice. Nishiki is actually one of the brands of rice that I use most at home. They've been in the market for 38 years, and they're actually currently the most popular sushi rice brand used both in home cooking and at restaurants. It's a medium grain rice with a good balance of texture, taste, and stickiness, making it super versatile for all kinds of dishes, which is why I like to use it. The second thing you'll need is sushi rice vinegar. I'll be using this Nishiki sushi vinegar, which is a seasoned rice vinegar. Seasoned rice vinegar is different from unseasoned or regular rice vinegar. So for sushi rice, make sure you're using seasoned rice vinegar. You can also make your own seasoned rice vinegar out of plain rice vinegar. So head to my blog, sylviawakana.com, for directions on how to do that. Okay, so let's talk tools. First, you're gonna need something with a wide bottom, like a wide bottom plate or a pan. I'm gonna be using a traditional wooden sushi oke. Basically something big enough where you could spread out the rice so it won't get mushy. You'll also need a rice paddle or a spatula and a fan or something to fan the rice with when you're mixing. And as usual, you can find the written recipe, tips, and substitutions on my blog, which I will have linked below in the description. Okay, let's get started. First, make the rice in a rice cooker or on the stove. Make sure to clean the rice well, and you want to put a little less water than usual into the cooker since you will be adding moisture to the rice when you add the sushi vinegar. Once the rice is cooked, rinse and wet your sushi oke. Then spread the rice in the sushi oke or plate or pan if you're using that. Add the sushi vinegar, and in slicing motions while holding your rice paddle at an angle, mix the rice and vinegar carefully. Use a fan to cool the rice and reduce the moisture while mixing. And you're done! I'm going to use the rice to make a quick chirashi bowl by adding slices of fish on top. いただきます。